Let's play with Magnus, 6 years old. I'm playing black pieces. So let's bring knight into play. And this pawn. Okay. Let's do this. So he's threatening my knight with the queen. But my knight is defended, so it's okay. Was protected with another knight. And so I can take it. And thanks for the pawn. Castles. So what do we do next? Let's bring our rook, and he made castles. Let's eat some pawns. He proposes to exchange queens. Let's satisfy his proposal, but he blunders. He blunders queen, actually. Alright. What do we do next? Let's chase away his knight. Okay. Some strange moves from this version of Magnus. Okay, now I can do mate pretty soon. I think so. Yeah, mate is somewhere close. All right. I can blunder some minor pieces. Okay, check. Check. Another check. So I don't know. Let's go here. Check. Yeah, mating is not so easy as it seems, but I guess here it is. Okay, Magnus, 6 years old, is defeated.